and Medicine for the People, Vintage Troubles, and Blues to Keep Lock and Co.
I wanna preach these blues.
Trevor the Hall, I'm with her, Parliament Funkadelic featuring George Clinton and Farewell to Us. What more to hear now? All tour details at bluesfesttouring.com.au. The Triple R sponsor.
60 years ago, the British government tested 12 atomic bombs in Australia. Now an award-winning exhibition retells the story. Black Mist, Burnt Country, brings together works by Indigenous and non-Indigenous artists. Black Mist, Burnt Country is a thought-provoking and emotive exhibition. On now until February 10th at Barinja Gallery. Entry is free. For more information, visit blackmistburntcountry.com.au. Barinja Gallery, Triple R sponsors.
G'day, this is Jack Charles. Right now, you are listening to 3RRR FM.
There's a picture that I carry.
Solo album. you know Erica from ModCon, great band. Tropical Fuckstorm, great band. Well, she's doing her own stuff as Palm Springs, along with some friends, obviously. And I happen to have two copies of the album to give away. And I'd appreciate an email address if you got one. A phone number will do. But for the meantime, have your subscriber number ready, 93881027. And here's a taste of what you're after. Palm Springs. Palm Springs and Friends. And a track called Straw Girls.
Thank you. tried the experiment, and I have come to this conclusion.
So?
You think that you have lost your love? Well, I saw her yesterday. It is you that she's thinking of, and she told me what to say. She says she loves you.
Yeah!
Yeah?
Yeah?
She loves you.
Yeah!
Yeah? Yeah? She loves you.
Yeah! Yeah?
Yeah? Yeah? She says you hurt her so good. She almost lost her mind. And now she says she knows that you're not the hurting kind. She says she loves you. Yeah, yeah, she loves you.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, she loves you.
Yeah!
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 You know, it's up to you. I think that it's only fair. Pride can hurt you too. Apologize. She loves you.
Would play that song right at this moment.
Australia's largest cannabis and hemp event is coming to Melbourne. The Hemp Health and Innovation features foods, drinks, clothing, and heaps more. Plus, hear speakers from Australia and across the globe at the Medicinal Cannabis and Industrial Hemp Symposium this Saturday and Sunday at the Melbourne Convention and Exhibition Centre. For tickets and more information, visit hhiexpo.com.au. Triple R sponsors.
One of Ike and Tina's iCats, who worked with everyone from the Small Faces to Primal Scream. 60s soul great P.P. Arnold returns to Melbourne for one big show with her band featuring UMI's Tim Rogers, Andy Kent and Rusty Hopkinson, James Black and Tale and Eliza Wolfbrand. Catch P.P. Arnold and her all-star local band Saturday, December 15th at the Athenaeum Theatre. They also play the Theatre Royal, Castlemaine, Friday, December 7th. P.P. Arnold and DRW Entertainment, proud Triple R sponsors.
You've been listening to the erotic daydreams of an infant worm being sucked backwards through a French milking machine. Remember, hire the handicap.